hands of the doll. Visit. studio full of craft materials. And it's a little cottage. I don't know if it will pick up any of the details. This was actually a lollipop stick, and these are matchsticks. Was inspired because she lives, yeah, currently she lives around Shropshire. There's somewhere called Bliss Hill, and it's a Victorian town. So there's buildings there that you can go in, and people are dressed up in Victorian garb. There's a horse and cart that goes up and down the cobble streets. It's so cool. I love it there. I love things like that because it feels really you showing them now. These are made of paper clay, which essentially is like mulched down paper with some plaster of Paris and glue. Thank you. conditioning.